Good morning, guys. Welcome to day 30. I hope you and your family are safe and protected at home. I also hope, guys, that you managed to have a beautiful and a productive day yesterday. So today, I have decided to dress up. I just wanted to see if I could fit into my clothes. And yes, I could fit into my clothes. I'm a little bit smaller than when the last couple of days, alright? So guys, I hope all of you can actually fit into your clothes after our temporary movement is over. So guys, what I want to do is I want to share with you what I did yesterday, and then we will come back and then we will talk. I will talk to you all soon, guys. Talking to my prospect from my hot contact list and whom I presented when I first started this business, and she rejected me. But yesterday, talking to her again, she decided to join and team up with me to do the business and to enjoy our great products. Okay, and I was thinking, why is it many years ago she did not sign up with me and yesterday she actually agreed to sign up with me? And I realized, guys, when I presented this plan to her many years ago, I was lacking in skills. I was lacking in my pilot hours in my presentation, that I was not able to give her the confidence to join or team up with me, or even to enjoy our great products. But today, I have changed because I am more skillful than when I first started this business. Being in the business long enough does not determine that someone has a skill. You got to put the work in. Someone who joins us today can be far more skillful if they are diligent enough to learn, they are willing to put the work in, and they are willing to work hard. Alright? So guys, we have choices. So choice number one, guys, is to use this luxurious time given to us to actually use it on entertainment or social media, okay? Or number two, to use this luxurious time so wisely that we can get our skills upgraded. We can work on our presentations, we can work on our name list, and we can do so much of things so wisely that we can get more skillful than when we first started, okay? And guys, if the last 30 days, you have not learned something new, you have not upgraded yourself, you have not found a new skill, the next 30 days cannot be the same, guys, okay? And this is the best time where you can come together with your team, with your downlines, with your uplines, and strategize to get our 90 days campaign, the Connect and Build campaign, moving. Because that is the best campaign to actually upgrade your skills, for you to work on your presentations, to get skillful, okay? So guys, wherever you are before this all happened, does not matter. But today is what matters, of what you can do to get yourself better for the next coming few days. Okay, so I hope, guys, today you will have the most beautiful and productive day. Alright, and I will talk to you all soon, guys. Bye.